13. A cart of mass M is approaching a hill with a circular top of radius R, as shown in the figure above. The cart is carrying a load also of mass M and is traveling with speed V0 when it is at the top of the hill. The length of the cart is negligible in comparison to the radius of the hill. The cart never loses contact with the hill's surface. The cart and load can both be considered to be at the same position. The speed V minimum is the minimum speed necessary for the cart and the load to leave the surface of the hill at the top. If the load is removed, what is the new minimum speed necessary for the cart to leave the surface of the hill? Let us first consider what is going to happen if the two objects, the cart and the load, are together. Given that you want some consideration for the minimum velocity, we might think what is going to happen when that speed is less than the minimum. In that case, what we have is that the net force on the cart and load system is equal to the vector combination of the gravitational force, 2mg, because both have mass m, and a normal force, in such a way that the resultant of these two forces is equal to the net force, which is a centripetal force, and therefore it is equal to 2m times the centripetal acceleration. However, if the minimum speed happens when the car can just leave the surface, it means that at V minimum, the normal force is going to be zero because the cart is going to lose contact with the ground. Therefore, without any normal force, what we have is that the gravitational force is the centripetal force on this object. However, you can notice that the masses are completely irrelevant for this process, which means that the gravitational acceleration g is equal to the square of the speed, v minimum, divided by the radius. Therefore, the minimum speed for the cart to leave the curve, whether it has a load or not, is square root of gr. Now, since this is independent of having 2 times the mass m or 1 times the mass m, then your answer should be exactly the same speed, and so this is answer C.